All right, we're gonna do a speed run on this clicks keyboard using this stupid TikTok neck mount thing that I got. All right. Smells. Okay. Oh, good, there's amber lamps outside. Making my video so good and noisy. All right. Oh, it's like a cool, like, retail box. Clicks. Creator keyboard. I hate the word creator. I'm creating so much content. So we give it a little tug, but there's a sticker. Oh, cut away from yourself. Yes, that's probably what we're supposed to do. And then we open her. My creepy automatic door lock locking behind me, scaring the shit out of me. So I have to download an app, it seems. Do I even have to undo the wrap? Or can I just slide off? All right, you're gonna make me do like a full legitimate unboxing. All right. So we're gonna scan this. Open. And then it's gonna be like, here, you've downloaded a virus. Getting started, connecting. Slide the iPhone in. Oh my God, pop up. I know how to install it. Holding it, cradle. The prayer position? What the fuck? All right, some shortcuts. Okay, I don't have to actually install an app. All right, let's pop this out. When inserting, remove the iPhone from the keyboard. When inserting slash removing, keep the phone straight against it. Just don't fuck up your USB-C. Got it. All right, you know what? I'll leave that there. I'll probably forget because I'm retarded. I don't think you can say that on the internet anymore. I'm going to have to delete this video. Whoops. Oh, well. I mean, there would be people that argued for it, I guess, so I think we're fine. It's awareness, people. It's fine. Okay, iPhone 15 Max. Ooh, I have this big back camera cover on. I think that'll be fine. All right. So we plug it in. It makes a terrible grinding sound. Slide. Press. Oh my God, I have a Blackberry. Let's send a text to myself. Hello. OMG. This is fantastic. Enter sends. Oh my God. I have a Blackberry. This is absurd. It is too tall. I don't have a banana for scale, but it's more than that. I think this was a good idea. Apple space. Oh my God, it brings up search. There's other commands. I don't think I need any more because this is amazing. Holy crap. Does it fit in my pocket? Yes, I'm wearing shorts. Oh my God, that is absurd. I'm going to bust this out and people are going to be like, oh man, look at this dude. Is he from fucking 2009? He's from the fucking future. I'm like, this was $160. That was probably a waste of money. But like, whatever, fuck it. This is sick. Notes. Start a new note. Testing. Whoop. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Get lit. Tight. Done. Oh yeah. This is a solid purchase. I've had this all of 12 seconds and I fully recommend it. Don't worry about the giant hole in my couch. It's fine. Everyone should buy one of these. Tight. Get lit. Oh, and for the last little bit, does the magnet work? It does. It doesn't lock. It doesn't have that little vertical magnet. but it does work. Like, I can bounce around. It falls, but if you have it, like, on a holder, like, in your car or something, it's probably fine. So it loosely definitely falls on that side more easily. But, magnet is not that strong. All right, so don't jump around with it, I guess. I don't want to look at my face, but I should look at the camera. Oh, videos are hard, whatever. Get lit.